installation of a fireplace outlet blower is pretty straightforward. Take it out of the box, install the Velcro tape, peel off the backing on the tape, squeeze it in through the opening, positioning it in the back, press it into the place so that the Velcro takes hold, and plug in the provided power cord. There you go. 30 seconds and it's installed with no tools.